Good day, everyone. For step A, you can calculate the mixture composition assuming no dissociation except